the moment that I really enjoy playing piano is play for myself. Yeah, because I mean, it's easiest to communicate with myself. And the most difficult part in piano performance is to play for the public, because I have to convey my idea, my thoughts through my performance, which is kind of not that easy. So I think that's the most difficult part of being a pianist.